Hi, everybody. I'm looking at the camera right now and I'm laughing because, I could see myself, but it's funny because it looks all clean and serene behind me in the background. But it is so not serene. And I gotta show you this because it just looks so clean on the camera. It's so deceiving. I'm gonna show you guys. Check this out. This is around me, okay? I'm like in this little spot. Check this out. Oh ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you. Kiss him once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas. I set this over here like this. And ta-da! It's all clean and nice. So, I got on the scale today and I'm 0.2 up again. 133.0. I was so happy to be in the 132s and now I'm back in 133. So anyways, Tom is messing with me in different ways than I thought. And it's actually I caught myself. It's like I am rationalizing the fact that Tom is here, and as soon as I realized that the time was coming, I started sabotaging myself. Like, I noticed Tom was coming because I started getting tender and I tried to do my regular rope jumping a few days ago and I couldn't because it hurt so much. I mean, I was even like trying to run in place holding my boobs like this and it still hurt. And so I stopped doing it that day, and since then I haven't worked out. 3 days, I'd have to say I haven't worked out. So that's one thing. And then also, anytime I do a little cheat, I rationalize and say, well, it's because of Tom. Tom is making me do this. Tom is doing this. You know, Tom's making me crave chocolate and all this stuff. But like, if you know that, you should be able to stop it. But yet I didn't. Yet I was just going with the flow, you know? But I think because I have to think every day of what I'm going to say in the vlogs, I start to realize more and more things. Start to learn things about myself that I really didn't catch on to when I wasn't doing this. So hopefully I remember this and the next time Tom comes, because this is not going to happen just when I'm on HTGs. This is going to happen like all my life until Tom's gone. I need to catch it and tell myself, wait, okay, Tom is telling me that I want chocolate, but that doesn't mean I have to have chocolate. You know what I mean? Another thing is, I thought I wasn't much of an emotional eater. At least I thought I wasn't. But last night, I was at my wit's end. I mean, not only am I cranky because of PMS, but kid you not, around 9 o'clock, where they're supposed to be in bed already, they're all are crying for various reasons. Mostly fighting, not sharing. He went into my room when he's not supposed to and he was touching my stuff. He wouldn't give me back my ball. He doesn't want to sleep with me. I don't want to sleep alone. It was all these things. And by the time I was through with them, they were all crying at 9:30 at night by that time. And my husband was downstairs like doo-doo-doo-doo playing on the freaking computer. I don't know what he was doing. And didn't offer. And I know he can hear me because it echoes in this house. Didn't go upstairs to offer to help maybe put a couple of them to bed, you know. I take the boys, you take the girl, whatever. So finally, after I they were all in their rooms, you know, fairly quiet. I rushed downstairs, headed straight for the fridge, and ate half of my HCG Kit Kat. You know, my chocolate delight that I made yesterday. And then right in the middle of eating it, or maybe I was almost done already, I was like, what did I just do? What did I just do? I freaking emotionally ate. Never, ever have I caught myself doing that. Ever. Now, I'm not saying I've never done it, but I've never caught myself doing it. Not even after the fact. My husband was just like, what's wrong with you? I'm like, because I was pissed off, I came downstairs and ate half the batch of chocolate I just made. Pissed me off. Anyways, I paid for it. Because this morning, I'm up 0.2. And it's just so frustrating because I feel like I've wasted 4 days of injections going up every day or staying the same. And I know a lot of you have been through it, the stalls, but this just seems like I could have helped it in some way. I brought this upon myself. You see what I'm trying to say? So I look back at my, you know, diary and see what did I do, you know? And it's true. One, I did an exercise. Two, I didn't drink enough tea and probably not enough water. I think in the last 4 days have only drank 2 cups of tea a day. And you know that's not me. I'm the one who drinks 2 pots of tea just at night. And I've been ODing on coffee, which I have not been doing since the beginning. I've been drinking 1 cup of coffee in the morning and that's it. But the holidays are just kicking my ass. I'm not getting enough sleep. I have major bags under my eyes, which you can't tell because this light is like glaring at me. That doesn't help the situation. Because I know for a fact that when I get 7 to 8 hours sleep, I burn more fat, and the next day, I lose weight. That was my ranting and bitching session. So this morning, I hopped onto the Wii Fit, and you know what? Maybe I'll videotape that for you guys one time because it's actually pretty cute, and it is a pretty good workout, and it's very scientific. And I haven't really gotten enough sleep because I'm like cross-eyed. What's going on there? Look, this eye is like closer to my nose and this eye. How weird. Now I'm freaking you out. I should talk to you guys like this on my side so it doesn't look like that there. Don't look at my eyes. Okay, so I got on the Wii. And they have this one fitness thing that it's called Hula Hoop, and it's really cute. And you basically, you know, do the motions of a hula hoop. And while you're doing that, you're like trying to catch these hula hoops that other kids are throwing at you, or other me's, I should say. M-I-I. And the faster you go, the more points you get, because the more times you spin a hula hoop, you get points. And that's multiplied by how many hula hoops you have on your body because you keep catching the other hula hoops, right? Anyways, I'm like feeling sore already from it, which is good. So it's like working out my midsection. And also, when you do the yoga portion of Wii Fit, it like senses if you're shaky. So it really knows when your body is off balance. Gliding along with the song of a wintry fairy.